I know we just met. So how I work, if I'm staring at you, it's because I'm thinking.
Oh, I thought you. No, you are good.
I just want to have it because
I want to kind of like let me do it so I can see what you think and what not to think.
This is look really bad. Maybe I should go and see my whole body. Sorry, I forgot you're recording, bro. Thank you for that. Not everybody does that. I don't know how to pose either. I already feel more comfortable.
Yes?
Yeah, I do.
You was a model, girl.
Oh, wow. Girl, you know what? In these pictures, I can really tell my weight loss. I used to be 321 pounds, and I'm
trying to do my mom had a baby.
Oh, you look good, girl.
But yeah, you look good. I didn't see you before, but
girl,
you look great.
Thank you.
This is a good spot.
I think so too. I think I might like outdoor better than outdoor. I don't know. I think
outdoor
it depends.
Is always better because natural lighting will be lighting always. Okay. Artificial lighting.
You tell me what you want me to do. I'm telling you, I don't know how to.
So I want you to be supernatural. You can move as much as you want, talk as much as you want. I love to get tendons. Tendons are
too.
Always better than just poses because then you feel forced. Just tell me your life story.
Hey, you have to ask a question.
How did you start your business?
Ooh, I wanted to be in event planning. I quickly found out that wasn't for me because I started during COVID. And I said, this is not for me, so I started making baskets for a couple of ladies at my daycare and their kids. And they said, oh, can you make shirts? You know what? I can. And so, yeah, it just kind of took off from there. But I've always been, like, creative, hence the name.
Love it. It's amazing.
Maybe I should go on this side.
Me falling? Oh, you're so beautiful.
I'm gonna see those. I'm excited. Oh, yes, girl. Oh, my gosh. Mm-hmm. You are good. I don't know now. Now I don't know. I'm out of ideas. That's all I have.
Just keep leaning. Don't worry. You can always catch some. You have fits?
No.
No?
No. And honestly, I'm at the point where I'll be 33 next Saturday. And I feel like if I don't have kids by then, I mean by 35, I just want to find my cousin. Pray to God to let me do that to my soulmate. I work with kids, so I wanted kids at the beginning, but now I'm just like, yeah.
I told myself I had 4 miscarriages before I had my 9-month-old, and I told myself I just turned 30. Well, I'm gonna be 31 now in June, but when I turn 30, I'm like, if I don't have kids, I'm not even gonna try.
Yeah.
And so what I learned from
I just so happened to look down. It was a mosquito, a big one too.
Oh, what I learned is that the less you talk about it, the faster it'll happen.
Yeah.
If you don't think about it, never know.
It's itching already. Oh yeah, you got kids. Can I bring my hair for it? Or you like it like that? It's like a full right now. But it's up to you. You don't have to do such a
thing. I was in the military, so
how long?
I did 7 years, and that's where I do my framework from.
Where were you stationed?
Well, I was in Korea, Fort Stewart. Mm-hmm. Korea was my first station.
Isn't that crazy?
First 14. Come on, Mom. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna go to like Asia for a year.
Oh, no. The skin. The skin. I'm excited about you already. Just from what you showed me.
How was your experience with
it? It was good. It may be a bit of me just coming out my shell more, but just the steps that you're taking, making sure I'm comfortable with that. It's not so much a time frame thing. I know not to go over your time, but just giving me reassurance, because that's how I am with my people. It's okay, I got you. But like I said, I have to take me out of it. To have somebody who's like me when it comes to business, it's just, you know, a little bit refreshing. A lot. The bottoms aren't bad either.
Let's see, let's go to.
Oh, girl, you see? See, you said. said you had the shot, and I would have been expecting to be done by now. Not for you to keep going. That's what I'm used to.
Yeah. No. I got you. You should ask sometimes. But which I also like to cut my videos and make 1,000 videos and have content. I don't really work with time lapse.
Mm-hmm. That's the reason I ask, because I do that a lot. Maybe I should just record.
I'm gonna say everybody does time lapses. I don't want to see you do your work
super quick.
Yeah. That's not the point.
Well, that's because a lot of
people. Oh, let's throw hair streak.
If I was a nature girl, I would see it, but we're not doing
that. No. I don't like nature either.
Not after this. You see this? Look at it. It's ants.
It's ants.
And we could do it really quick. Am I sweating? Well, maybe we could do. Oh, I wish that sun was sunny. If I do a quick lean, if you did it from that side. You know what I mean? Maybe I'm thinking wrong, but that's just what I'm
doing. Just your butt like that. There you go. You're so beautiful. I can't deal.
Alright. You want full bodies?
Yeah, that's fine.
You didn't get those over there either?
I did.
Oh. What do you think?
A little more confident. Get the back. This hip. And then let's go.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
You're so awkward. No. Don't fall in front of this.
Yeah, it's gotta be good. I like people that tattoo. That's my tag. Girl, that scared me. Oh, sorry. How long are you guys here for?
We got here. We've been here for a year now. Probably another year and a half to 2 years.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We're done. I'm sorry. Mm-mm.
Better sit on the first or second.
I know we got it, so we have a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And then the other one, girl, I work.
If you think so.
Oh, I know.
If
so.
You say so.
Just by what you showed me, you didn't even show me all of them. And
you're gonna love them. You're gonna love them.
I really appreciate it.
Of course, anytime you need me, just Facebook message away.
Well, I really do want to talk about the strategy and.
Have you been to my website?
I did, but I wasn't on there long. When I went to there, I was trying to book with you, but I couldn't figure it out. That's why I messaged you.
Well, we're going on a discovery call, and then we basically, I'll ask you some questions like what your friends are, like, you know, what's going on in your business. Basically, I feel like you need help because there's a reason why you're reaching out. And then after that, I let you know basically what programs or what services works for you based on what I have.
Mm-hmm.
Talk about your budget. After that, if you're happy with what, just
you're fine.
And then if you are, if you're happy with what I showed you, basically like this is the program. Basically, this is how many weeks it is. This is what we do. This is the budget. This is how much it is.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever we talk about that are in details. We talk about. Can we go really deep? You should discover cows in 30 minutes to an hour.
Do you ever do, it has to be a call?
I can do in person.
I'm more of a...
In person?
Mm-hmm. Hands on? I was just thinking maybe like a coffee shop or something so I can sit and write. That's stuff good. Like that.
Excellent. But I also like to do the... So I can record and...
Oh, I got you. Know,
and you'll have access to the recording as well.
Mm-hmm.
But after that, if you are happy, interested, then with whatever program based on what you need.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got it. I just didn't know if you were done or not.
I'll send you a proposal,
mm-hmm.
and then you go from there.
That's good.
And usually I have different programs,
mm-hmm.
ranging from 4 weeks to a year. But you good?
He's good.
Let me get one in the cart.
Oh. I'm just thinking about everything.
Well, you'll pay me to do.
You see what I'm saying about it being pictures for my birthday, but not, I'm not the balloon girl. That's just not.
I like that too, because I mean you're different and it's classy.
I like this. Thank you so much.